Hey, what's up everyone, it's Husey here, and today I'm at Cheselton World of Adventures for their Christmas event, A Winter's Tale. So let's go in and check it out.
So on the way in, you can pick up Cheselton Winter's Tale map. There's the front, there's the back with your short break offer, and we have the details of the park inside.
Yes, so I do recommend you pick up the festive edition of this map on the way in to the resort. It will show you everything you need to know about what is happening at the resort at A Winter's Tale. It will show you the festive goings on, the Christmas activities, where to eat, and the feeding time and talks at the zoo. And also it will show you where everything is at the resort. So on with the video. So here is some short highlights of what happened at A Winter's Tale.
Today, I want to tell you a story about a witch who loses her hat, her bow, and her wand. And about all the new friends she meets on her journey. Gather round closely. Children, to the front, please. Magical! Quickly, everyone. Follow witch and hat. Enjoy the adventure.
Bye.
How
how the cat purred and how the witch grinned as they sat on their broomstick and flew through the wind. But how the witch ruffled and how the cat spat when the wind blew so wildly it blew off her hat.
Thank you. We stopped decorating. fold the end and then squeeze it.
Christmas cheer. I just need to catch. sharks do 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 ranger sharks do 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 ranger sharks do 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 ranger sharks elf sharks do 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 elf sharks do 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 elf sharks do 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 elf sharks.
To its full size, I have to reach 1,000 years old. One more time.
Jamie.
Jamie, nice to meet you, Jamie. And you are? And who do we have there? Oh, you're hiding. Oh, I can hide too.
That's Kira.
Kira, nice to meet you all. I'm Elf Dancer.
Hello, adventurers. I'm Elf Snowsy, the best elf around. But don't tell the other because they get a bit jealous. All right, follow me, guys, this way. As I said, I'm Elf Snowsy. What are your names? Starting with you.
Jamie.
Jamie. Jaden.
Kira.
Kira. Lovely. Have fun.
Hello.
Hello.
Have we all been this year?
Good.
Good?
I'm good.
Good? How have you been? You don't know? Been quite wonderful, what do we think? Have they been good? No.
Oh, Lord.
Oh no. What's happened? Fill me in.
Terrors.
Are you terrors? Well, this was nice and quick. No. Well, you still have plenty of time to make sure you're definitely on the good list this year. So, what would you like for Christmas?
I would like a brand new mic for my PlayStation 4.
A brand new mic for your PlayStation 4, yes? What would you like?
A controller.
A controller for the PlayStation 4? Yes. What would you like?
A phone.
A phone? What kind of phone?
I don't know.
You don't know? Just any kind of phone?
Is it called again?
Merry Christmas.
Oh, there you go. Merry Christmas. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, Merry Christmas! Perfect.
Come on,
The exit's just straight down this path. Thank you so much, guys. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. You too. Towards the end of your Santa meet, you are asked by Santa to pick a gift, and these three pictures here are showing you what my children picked for themselves. Yes, so once you finish your Santa meet, once you exit, there is a hut on the right hand side, and there you can purchase your picture if you want to, and there's all sorts of different packages. I went for the package that has the hanging tree decoration, the square snow globe, and the booklet that has a copy of the large photo inside. Also, you get a code for a free digital download to keep and, you know, print out for yourself at home.